target is Brockazor, weapons dealer to the Red Legion. Can I kill you?
Ikora said she needed you. Don't worry! I got this!
I'll keep an eye on it. No problem.
Be brave, buddy.
What are those Cabal doing out there?
We need to get past the security door.
Turns out Zahn's network is different from the Red Legion.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
Sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Just exposed a solar fuel cell. There's an exhaust vent nearby, but I don't know how long you want to hang on to that thing. Haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down.
Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
No sign of Zahn. But that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
You've all made an elevator that goes forward? Man, they are inefficient.
Hawthorne, you're not going to believe this.
Wait. Let me guess. Giant flamethrower.
No, but thanks for that image. Is here.
And the flame turrets. Is he using the flame turrets?
Yes. Got him cornered in an airfield. Okay.
Okay. Thank you. won't be making any more scary new weapons for the Red Legion.
Oh, they'll have to use regular old weapons.
Those we can handle. Nice job.